Right, well, hi, welcome back to the Resident Evil 6 PC version Sherry campaign on No Hope. Where we left off, we were in the city, in front of the city hall, fighting a big douchebag, helping Chris and Pierre. Yeah, that's that big thing I was talking about. So, yeah, let's just get this guy out of the way first. Hey! Hey, look, crates! Damn it, my frame rate's going. I gotta kill this guy quickly. There we go, back at full fighting strength. Yeah, good boy. Hey! Hey, look over here! Good boy! Alright, I got this space bar! Fast as you can! Yippee! Okay, let's do that again. See, because that's my ultimate tip for this part of the game. Just lure him over here. And just do that as many times as you can. Zing! Now, I had to do that about, I don't know, 6 times on professional. So, it's probably gonna take a few more times than that on No Hope. Hey! Shut up! Alright, good boy, come here! Uh-oh. Oh, God, I got tossed the wrong way. Alright. Again! See, this is working like a charm. Yeah! Whee! Okay, is he dying yet? He's gotta be dead soon. Oh, he is dead! I got him! Swanked up! Look at it melt! Look at him melt! oh, God, this is disgusting. Oh, look at all those skill points. Yeah! Oh, that was a lot of skill points. And something just dawned on me. I've never actually took a good look around in this area. Oh my God, I got him. Come on, Jakey boy. Good boy. That's a pretty damn looking... good looking car, I mean. Alright, I'll gotcha, you spastic little gremlin. Let's get that ammo over there. Oh, thank God I came up here. Definitely thank God I came up here. Alright, where am I? Okay. I need to go back and go and get these crates up here. Because in No Hope, you're always gonna like scavenge every crate you can. Otherwise you're just gonna get slaughtered later on. Now, just so you know, this gun is actually quite useless, but the main real purpose of it is to shoot them once with it, and then run up and smack them in the face with it. That's really its only real use. Actually trying to kill somebody with it isn't very useful. And if you can't actually see what gun I'm holding, it is the triple shot. That's what it's called, triple shot. Because it has a triple shot mode, which is nice. It's not much, but it's nice. Alright. Who's... Seriously, Piers, you can't even get that guy. Hey! Surprise! Oh my god, did I just kick that guy's head off? Oh my god, I think I did. I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Yes, Finn. Here's another tip. Always take those guys out first. How about you just do your job, you moron? Get back in your hole! Good job, soldier. Come on. See, I'm just chewing through my ammo. Hey! Okay, I knew that was... Damn it! Okay. Okay, I'm still fine. Ah, stop hitting me! Well, I got my stamina back. Okay, Ted. I'm gonna get up and die. Get down! Whew. Maybe I should actually try and take him out. Ah, never mind. Alright, let's just jump down here. Yep. Buddy? Buddy! Good boy! Green herb. Box! Skill boy. What, they already cleared out of it there? They already cleared it out. How nice. How nice of them. I hope I'm not talking too much. Oh. Should be a... Should be a red herb around here somewhere. Whoa. Okay. Hey, this is that red herb. 17 pills! Ooh, nearly! Okay. remote bomb. Can't say no. Okay, he's gonna. Yeah, this hasn't really happened to me before. I mean, those are experiences. Question is, how in Sam Hill does he know we're down here? Hey, look, someone left a remote bomb here. Now here comes a challenge. Yeah, that's a tip. Always take out the snipers and the guys on the guns. They're your biggest threats. Oh, I didn't know I could do this yet. Space. Just come over here. I will. Come on, buddy. Oh, geez, he's gonna get me. Okay. Oh, more magnum ammo. This is my lucky day, for once. Yep. Just another day at the office. Yeah, where am I? Okay, let's do. All right, just chill, man. I'm working on it. Oh, geez. Oh. Hold still! Okay, this might work. Well, hopefully it works. Where's that sniper? Oh. All right. Ooh. Oh, will someone teach that guy a lesson? Shut up! You too! Help me, buddies! Ah, he's dead, finally. Okay, come over here, come on. Good. That's got him. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Don't die. Oh, thanks, mate. You're a real lifesaver. Oh, he's gonna step on me. Oh no, he's melting. I can get that skill point. Ah, oh, I almost had it. Almost had it. Zing. What's going on?
Here it comes.
Is it? Oh, it's him! Bugger off! Moron! What happened? Ah, who's throwing the grenades? What, are you just gonna stand there? Ah, oh, so he's throwing the grenades. There goes all that Magnum ammo. don't want to leave you here. Leave you here, buddy. Aww. This just gets better and better. What's that? Come on! Ow. Uh-oh, it's overheating. Stay put, you son of a bitch. Take away his arm and shoot the choppers down. Incoming! Come on, you big lot tub. Come on, get up, get up. Come on, you big douchebag! Oh, he barely made that. Oh, come on, blow up! Okay, how did that get me? Shut up! They're gonna get me. Damn it! God, that must hurt. Running out of herbs, man. We're going down. Look, troops. Well, that's chapter one down. That wasn't so bad, I guess. I think that was pretty good, I suppose. Well, I suppose. Thanks for watching, I guess. Next time we'll be doing chapter two. Probably. If something doesn't come up. Thanks for watching and subscribe if you want to. You don't have to. Thank you.